Welcome to our Disneyland vlog. We are going to be going to Disneyland today. I'm recording this at the very beginning of the day, not at the end of the day, because I remembered to make an intro. So enjoy the video.
No one makes it out.
Yo guys, we are here at Disneyland. We got Brooklyn and Freeze Frame and some music. We got Brett and Carter and Brandon.
Brandon's here.
And then Hannah's over there.
Hello.
And the gang is here. Okay, we've landed. Whoa! Brandon, how do you feel about landing on this island? We've discovered uncharted territory. We're on Goon and Mew Island.
I think I'm having a heart attack. It's starting to hurt.
Brett, what are you feeling like right now?
Adventurous.
Adventurous, all right. Adventurous. If you're feeling adventurous, show me a cartwheel.
How does she feel, you think?
I'm feeling
not yet. It's not a good enough prompt. Here's the crew that we landed with.
Every single one of you guys needs to get in here and you gotta run in it.
Okay, good idea. Ooh. Faster.
Hey. Oh.
Okay, now go. Brett, go explore. Now it's your turn. Yes, run as fast as you can. Can you speed run it?
And 3, 2, 1, go. Hooray! I am stuck.
No, you're not. High five. She's like a disembodied body voice. What's in there? Ah! Oh! Go!
Wait, we might have stepped there.
Where the fuck are you going?
Oh. Oh. Stairs lead.
Getting groped. Getting groped. Getting groped.
Don't yell. Don't yell. Don't yell. Me and Brooklyn ought to go this way and get actually stuck. Oh, we breached the outside. Now we'll go back.
That was crazy.
How do you feel about the today?
It's crazy.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Dude, where are we going?
Oh, it's my god.
Ah!
Wow.
Oh, look at that. There's. Narrow. Where's Brett? Oh. Beautiful day.
Wait, someone go down there.
Wait. Hey, kitties. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Ow, you just hit me in the head.
That's
the board.
Man,
there's nowhere else to go. Go back.
Go back. Go back. Go back. Turn around.
Why?
There's nowhere to go.
There's nowhere to go.
Oh my god. Carter.
There's nothing there.
Dude. Carter. Okay, I don't know what to do.
Hello. Hey, there's nothing over here. It's all stuck.
Who is it? Oh my god. Okay, yeah, tell them it's stuck back here, but it's really scary.
Yeah, you can.
And then, oh, you okay?
Okay.
Okay.
Uh-oh, you alright?
16-year-old people, by the way.
What'd you say?
I scared that poor child.
For no reason.
It must be 5 minutes or something. Huh? Wait. Here. Keep going.
Keep going.
Yeah, but it'd be like... I'm not doing that.
Carter scared. Can do it.
No, he can't.
Brandon can do it.
No, that little boy we saw could probably do it.
Here. It
literally
goes nowhere.
Nope. Keep it
ow.
Going.
Go.
Keep it going. Don't fall.
Oh, I'm gonna fall. Oh my damn head on this.
Wait, hold on.
My head.
Oh man. Why did you do that?
There's the beautiful river, and then there's the beautiful Brandon. We walk backwards.
Okay. Oh, they were supposed to guide you, or?
Yeah. Give us a fact about some rocks, huh?
So rocks are actually.
Look at the nature. I can't believe we're this close to some wildlife. Look at that.
And some orange juice on the ground.
Wow. What a
oh,
treat.
Oh my goodness. That's a, look at that.
Wow, we're this close to some wild mooses.
That's crazy. Give me a fact that you know about Fort Wilderness. You have a fact about Fort Wilderness?
Yes.
What is it?
It's connected to all the rides.
Whoa! Did you know that?
No.
Whoa, what the hell? Are we getting swashbuckled?
No, we need to go in there and then like pretend we're pirates.
Oh my god, it's too sturdy.
Yeah.
do it. You can make it into the water, I think. Yeah.
Look at that.
Brandon, pose. Keep posing. Unfortunately, we have to leave the pirate life behind.
We're going back to civilization.
We feel like we find a new life and we look up. It's a scorcher.
It's a cooker, huh?
Okay, editor, throw up the temperature on screen right now.
Editor, throw up the picture of me and Aiden in bed together.
And throw a picture of Kevin Leonardo doing whatever he wants.
It's a somber day in California or in Disneyland right now. Fingers right there.
Look at the elbow try.
Stop.
You know what? How many times I mess up on a guitar, I will never bite my own hand.
What about you? What's the craziest and wackiest thing you've done? What's the craziest thing you've ever done? Oh, wow. Brett, I don't want to alarm you, Brett. But there's something coming behind you.
No, you're wrong, Paul.
I swear.
Oh my goodness. I don't believe you.
Brett, there's something coming behind you.
We're slumming it here. What'd you get?
Buffalo.
What did you get?
I got 5 coffee creamers for the coffee I didn't get.
Okay.
I have $5 in my bank account. I have no money.
Okay.
Brooklyn, are you ready? Go, slam it. Fantasy football.
What's our plan for the rest of the day?
You know, Mickey Magic. I'm gonna treat all people for you.
Okay, right now we are going to test.
It's my birthday.
It's my birthday too. Wait, Brandon, what day is it for you? It's a big day for you. What is it?
My birthday. Look, it's my birthday and celebrating.
Yo, Brett, what's your big day today?
My birthday.
Why are we leaving Disneyland?
So we're leaving Disneyland to try and go into California Adventure because we aren't sure.
We're trying to cheese the system. You get it, like big cheese, mouse?
Go walk right in the middle so I can get the grail shot. Looking good.
What's up, you guys?
We're in California Adventure. We made it.
We made it, and we didn't think.
Oh,
Mickey!
Oh my f***ing God!
It's really the mouse.
They call it the House of Mouse for a reason, people.
It's the big cheese himself. That's the big cheese.
Okay, we are in a bit of a dilemma here. Brett cannot get in to California Adventure yet, but he's still trying.
Now this is a problem because we want
this
to
is a big issue.
We want to
big
be in a group, issue, huh? Or else we're gonna have to occupy Brett like he's a dog. Brooklyn, what is the good news?
Ka-chow.
Yeah.
Ka-chow.
Happy birthday Ka-chow. To you. Ka-chow. He's here. Now we're getting on his favorite ride. Hannah is lost, but she's coming, right?
She's lost in the f*** is wrong with you.
Okay, we just got stuck on cars, but it's the end.
Oh, what's up, you guys? I forgot you existed.
Yeah, so look who we got. We finally got Brandon.
Me.
Brooklyn.
Ka-chow.
Hi.
What's up, you guys?
We have two new people.
Look it, the gang is all here, huh?
Look, check this out.
Oh my God! Stop! Stop!
Oh, hey!
Stop!
Oh my God!
Why was it fast?
I've got quite the view here. Oh yeah. I'm taking in the sights.
What is up, you guys? We're
about to get on. We're about to get on
Thunder Mountain, and we got the whole gang here. We got the whole gang. Hey, gang. Log, what's up? Hey, I just want to take a moment.
So you do matter,
and you're important.
That 11 was a lie.
Jesus. Of all time.
Is it because I splashed water on you?
Maybe. Oh, yeah, it probably was.
Oh my God. Look at the crowd. Don't forget to look at the goat. Look at the goat until you can't see it.
Oh,
until
boy.
You can't see it. Move ahead.
Oh, my God.
No way.
Oh. What just happened, Brandon? What just happened?
Happy birthday.
No.
We're pulling back into the terminal now.
Hey, what is up, you guys?
What's up, guys? It's my driving lessons. But I'm here. Okay, we're doing good. Well, am I not supposed to hit the thing? Because where are we going? We're going to see Walt.
Stop saying it like that.
We're going to go for Walt. It's our old friend's Troy.
Sir.
Get off my ass! Hey, asshole!
So, it's the end of the night.
No one makes it out.
Okay, well, we'll see you in the next Disneyland vlog. Ready? 3, 2, 1, here's the outro.
Yo ho, yo ho, a pirate's life for me. We pillage, we plunder, we rifle and loot. Drink up, me hearties, yo ho. We kidnap and ravage and don't give a hoot. Drink up, me hearties, yo ho. Yo ho, yo ho, a pirate's life for me. We extort, we pilfer, we filch and sack. Drink up.